Here comes Nash. Breaking in. Hulk is there. Back in. He scores!
That's empty. Nash fires. Oh, how did Osgood get back in? But Nash's second effort. Power play goal.
Look out. Nash in. Fake shoot. Scores.
Chance in front for Nash. He scores!
Out of the zone for Rick Nash, and here he comes back through center. Sends one to the glove of Smith. In behind the net, Yandle gave it up, and a shot to goal!
Keith Yandle for the safer play. And Yandle just bobbles it. Second effort there by Rick Nash.
Maborny and Hainsey again, a drive, that's wide, rebound, they score, Nash!
Now folks, you won't see this very often. What he did is this puck actually was a wide shot. Now watch what Rick Nash does, as he actually scores his goal with his stick between his legs.
And here comes Rick Nash with a chance. He goes down, rebound, score!
Puck came free, and Carl Hagelin in the right place at the right time makes it 1-0 Rangers.
The quick, elusive moves of Rick Nash. What a pass! What a play! What a fantastic play. Watch Nash. He knows what he's doing. He passes that puck on purpose.
Salius, Umberger.
In front, score! Rick Nash, who was hit simultaneously to letting the shot go. But look at the hunger. Look at that desire. He loses all four edges as he dives to that open puck. As a tape-to-tape pass from Umberger to make it a 2-0 game. That is a power play goal.
Lawrence, blocked. Pekka, outlet pass for Rick Nash. Nash now tries to split the defense and walk in. Nice move, another nice move. Oh, he scores! Oh, what a goal! Oh. It doesn't get any better than this. Oh. Rick Nash, how do you do?
Oh, the best goal I've seen Rick Nash score in his career. He takes a chip pass inside, outside on the defenseman again, and then